Okay, so let's make this one trade fish. And maybe wine for now? We'll put another one here. This one will be for pottery furniture. Okay, sweet.
May the gods take pit.
Now we're getting some large insulates. You know what? Maybe I will have to import a couple weapons. Oh, that's through the sea trade routes, though. Shit. Okay. Well, I'll take my chances. Okay, so let's immediately throw Mars another festival. These open to be able to use little one by one services. Whoa, yeah. Forgot about that again. And put another one down here. Engineer's post right here. Actually. Yep, figured that was gonna happen. I was going to make this a temple to Mercury. This will be the Grand Temple. Man, I got a lot of furniture. Not too pissed off, so I think we'll just hold tight on that. Okay, I need some more horsemen. I kind of wish they would start building those. See if that has any effect. Okay, which god is indifferent? Ceres. I could probably throw a festival, why not? I don't think I'm gonna get that blessing before I need it. Okay, so let's put the amphitheater down. Thank you. theater down here somewhere. Try that. So then we'll allow these, and there's a theater guy. Here. Okay, so right away I'm going to need to develop this farmland in here. So this will be... Actually, I could have a granary over here with the wheat. So all the docks right there, so I'll need fruit as well. Actually, this granary up here is going to be useless later. Okay, I need more timber. Holy, I need a lot of timber. Okay, so we're going to chill out on the wine. And we're going to accept 16 timber there. And let's go 8 timber there. Okay, we're going to store that. You know what? I have some excess. They seem pretty timber hungry. Let's build another one of those. Okay, so I think I can get rid of these. I know exactly where that temple's going, so we're good there. As well. Get some money coming in. Alright, then we're good. Let's see here, what are we doing for money here? 1787, and wages are 1845. So I'm just about covering my wages with the taxes, which is good. People are pleased with me. That's good. Okay, so we need a bathhouse. Let's put that... What can I reach? Really? Can you reach over there? Huh. Could put the bathhouse right here. Yep, that'll work. And the markets will go right here. So I'm basically trying to keep the undesirable stuff away from the housing block and just fill it in with desirable stuff. So this theater should go right here. I should relocate that. Okay, so basically I'm just going to keep this like this for now, and then as we get a little bit more established, then I'll start increasing the villas. I want to build this grand temple first, because I won't be able to get the palaces without it. The area just won't be desirable enough. That should be enough, right? Yep. That looks like in the end. Right on. So I could put a school over here. We got a little tree action. Okay, and that should be good. Like, those houses will be happy with them, just that. Alright, now we got some cavalry. Hopefully I'll have a full legion by the time the enemy shows up. Okay, we got here some requests. Alright. Good to go. Okay, let's have this not deliver those goods, so any excess stored timber here, I'll be able to use to construct what I want. And eventually I'm going to need to start importing some marble, too. Which, where does that come from? Oh, I got to use a sea route for it. Okay. Right here. Maybe. Fill up that area. And this can become the new shipping, receiving, logistics area. I think I'll have a granary right there. Touching here. So this would be the entrance of the granary right here. Plus this. Something like that. I guess you have no market supplying oil to the villas. Well, I will, yeah. So this one over here, one of these, will be eventually trading among. So right now I got this one trading fish, which I'm going to stop that. I'm going to delete that eventually. And all the fish will come out of here, and then I'll have this one right here trading oil out of this warehouse, and I think that should work out pretty well. So I'll probably need a housing block right in here to support the employment for the farms. So maybe let's kind of get on working on that. Here. I think I'll just feed that primarily on fish too. Go like this. Fine. Okay. So this housing block's gonna be a little squished in there, but that's okay. Should work. there. Yeah, it's kind of like best I can do, really. I could put another one down here, I suppose. Kind of not super efficient, but it's okay. Start that out like that. So that's gonna be a hell of a long way for the granary to go, or for the farmers to deliver to that granary, but I do want to keep it as close as I can to the villas. Spot. All right. Okay, so I should be able to lure them in. Just skirmish with them. Let's do their best to lure them in one at a time. Okay, any time now, ladies. There you go. It's the beauty about having more mobile units. Make my numbers count. Uh-oh. Okay, yeah. No, now's not the time. Okay, I think I feel pretty confident I can do it now. There you go. I don't think they'll, like, attack my fort if I go that way. Let's engage them anyway. There you go. Done and done. Okay, let's go to the library on this side. Holy, my unemployment's like going through the roof here. So let's build those docks. Get that going. And then... let's say, accept 8 of these. 8 of these. And 16 of those. Try to make it as close to the what do you call it, granary as possible. Okay, so let's open up a trade route. And let's start importing 5 of that. And which one does this one take? Okay, meat and fruit. Okay, so I'm gonna reconfigure this road here. Like that. And I can put a couple more wharves right here. Actually, no, I'll be able to get one more. Yeah, that should be good enough for now. Pretty good. Oh man, I've been really getting lazy on those. Actually, you know what? Let's put those. Yeah, I can put another one right here too. Oh, I like took up the whole block. Okay, where are the trade ships going to come from? Haven't seen any yet. You know what, I might as well open that other one. And then let's get some imports for marble going. Probably put that right here. Let's go 2 for now. Okay, how the gods doing? Oh, they're getting angry. Yeah, it's been a while since I started holding festivals, so let's start doing that again. Okay, so out of these, I'm pretty sure I should be able to get large temples. I won't need the hippodrome for that. Actually, I could build another round of temples for the gods here. Alright, here comes the trade ship. Wait, which one's Terrico? So Terrico is that one, so let's keep them out of this dock. Oh, this one doesn't even have any employees. Okay, well that's gonna screw things up.
Okay, here comes that one. Do some trading here. I love a good deal.
Whoa. Ah, man, come on. Yeah, that's a problem. See, I lost my dock workers as soon as they showed up. I Okay, well, hopefully this kind of gets a little bit more secure. I kind of need those docks working. Alright, farm. Try to figure this out. How can I do this easily? Most efficiently. First farm. Make like a little loop going this way. Something like that. How many would I be able to fit here? Two. It's only two. And yeah, it wouldn't work, so it's not a big deal if I go like that. Let's keep a roadblock here. A little bit of water right there, but it's not quite enough. It only fit two. It almost covers that. Yeah, need to keep that fountain close. Them training this. So you know what? That one can trade pottery, and this one can trade furniture. What I should do is I should put the granary right here, and then there can be wharves all over here supplying this. And the market ladies can go get that, so yeah. It's gonna take some tweaking. Wait. I can import wheat, but I can also build wheat. I think fruit's more important.
Dockers are collecting some goods. We're buying.
Okay, so that's good. So let's put another market down here. This will take wheat, fruit. That should be good for meow. Okay, and that will get fish and two more over there. I guess fish and fruit. We're good. So if I import wheat, I want to say that's going to be enough. I guess worst comes to worst, I could create wheat farms up here, have this supply wheat for these houses and maybe some of that. I don't know. Yeah, you know what? I'm just gonna build fruit for now. Let's get a farm going. Where's the problem with the water? Oh, shit. Okay, so I'm gonna need a lighthouse eventually. Yeah, I just don't know where I'm gonna put it. Not quite. Could put it right there. It's close to some timber. Oh yeah, I forgot about the gods. Fucking Mars never gave me that blessing. What a punk. Okay, so I got that there. Okay. No current plays. Wait, what? Alright, well maybe I need to create another actor colony for some reason. I don't know why there's no plays there.
Dockers are collecting some good.
Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna have to protect my trade routes more than I need anything else right now, so... Ah, jeez. It's gonna start getting tight in here. What am I gonna do here? Yeah, let's build the lighthouse. Marble.
I can't wait to do some trading here. I love a good
thing. I should probably start selling olive oil too, so let's get some of that. Two exports over. Well, I get 16. Damn. Let's try over 8. And then we'll set this for 8. Yeah, that actually should be good. We only got that set for 8, so yeah, that should work. Okay, who's next? Ooh. Venus is not happy. You know what? I was just thinking, I'm gonna start like importing massive amounts of marble. Because they're not gonna be back for a little while, so I wanna make sure, you know what, just go max. And I have a lot of like personal savings, which I actually should just donate like everything. Let's just do 5,000 for now. I almost could use another dock, too. Okay, let's build a shit ton more farms. Maybe I'll make another road kind of wrapping around this way. And this will be like the second farm area. And hopefully that should give proper employment to all that. Although I guess if I have it wrapping around this way, it'd probably be the same thing. Yeah. that should be enough. This is like sometimes if you get the distances a little bit too long, then they might not even like get to this house before they stop. Okay, there we go.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a ware. Dockers are collecting some goods we're...
I almost should set this to getting 8 fish. Oh, actually, I'm kind of running low over there too, though. I don't really have a lot to spare. Okay, tell you what. Had a little space I could have probably taken advantage of in there, but it's not really critical. Okay, I'm hoping soon I can get some dock space for this. Okay, so I only want Terrico coming to this dock. There we go. Get out of here, punk.
Another successful voyage. The profit from this place makes the seasickness bearable.
Okay, so now I got a gladiator boat, so that's good. Why am I only getting a little bit of entertainment here? Ah, that might be why. Okay, so let's go like this. Accept them. And them. And that should be good for now. See if that makes a difference. It looked like the gladiator was just like going straight this way. Maybe he's not making his loop. Okay, I'm gonna delete this. Little statue right there. Okay, who's next? Angry is that guy. Okay, now we got some serious fruit production going. We got that set up pretty well. So let's start exporting some fruit. Say exports over 6. So this one's training. Oh yeah, yeah, okay, that's good. Okay, so these are like well stocked now. We're looking good here. Not received any food from the local market. Oh god damn it. Alright. Yep. Yep, that happened. You know what? Let's put them on this side. Okay, hopefully they can save this one. Come on, boys, put that fire out. Oh, yeah. Efficient unit. Okay, where was I here? Did I build that roadblock? No, I didn't. You know what's happening is the market ladies are getting stuck in here and they're not moving. So let's fix that. I think that's what this one's set up for. Why did I put that like that? Oh yeah, school. Yeah, I still want the school. Yeah, that's good.
Greetings. I'm new.
And school. Yep. Wait, I can't access that other one properly. There we go. Okay, that works. Yeah, that's totally what was happening. That market lady was getting stuck in there. So there she goes. Now she's starting to distribute again.
The market is out of food.
Shit.
I'm off to collect more
greetings.
This is a heathen place.
Yeah, this,
the governor has no respect for the gods.
Nope, not accepting that. Get that, that, and that. Okay, there we go. All right, we're good now.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying. Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a warehouse.
What? They sell wheat too? Huh? That's not right. Weird.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying
from a
warehouse.
And they bought a fish too. Well, maybe it's that kind of glitched out because I kicked that other ship out early. That could happen. We got another full legion here, so let's make sure we get another one going. Okay, so what's going on with the entertainment? Like, I don't... So there's the gladiator. Okay, so if we go entertainment theater. Yeah, that's good. Entertainment amphitheater. Okay. Okay, so next, we need a arena. Okay, so what do I got here? Arenas are tricky, because they kind of glitch out as well. Because they basically, like, they'll have the gladiator go straight to it, and he won't walk past anything else. So you gotta be careful where you place him. Not to be prepared to, like, place another gladiator school over here somewhere. So gladiator's gonna come from here. You know what? I think if I built it right there, that should be fine. Then I'll need a tavern as well. And the lion house will have to go somewhere. So I should actually think about where I'm going to put the next housing block. Maybe like that. Maybe right over here, then I can just feed it right off fish. That. if I had a road going, snaking through here. Just coming along the houses, that should give me enough space. I'll need a granary somewhere in here too. Yeah, let's build it in here. Granary can go right there. And I'll have a road coming along here. Actually, the road can split right off the granary T, go that way. Yeah, that'll work pretty well. Yeah, I could even have another bridge going across here somewhere. Alright, let's build that arena. Guys to be able to come through. We'll put a roadblock right here. This will be basically like setting the simple stuff. So then all the services will stop there and then go back into the block. Permanent water supplies, what? Oh, right, because it devolved into one thing. A single, they're all singles. Yeah, I didn't really understand why he did that either. Usually that doesn't happen. Houses right there. That should work. Yeah, my food situation is still a little low. Level 12. Okay, so foundation's going well. There. Well, that was strange. I don't remember deleting that, or did I never fill it in the first place? Huh. Weird. Okay, my employment's like getting a little bit too high. Even get one more down there. Oh, interesting. So maybe I'll have a loop around and then come up over here, build a bridge, and then have the road connect over here and then go to the houses over here. Do that eventually.
are taking our goods to the warehouse now.
You know, might as well just... I mean, they're selling me pretty much what they want to sell me, so... Hey, let's go hard or go home, right? It's like import 6. Here, have 20.
Oh, these baskets are so heavy. I'm taking fresh supplies back to my...
But why is this one? Oh, yeah, has it. Okay, there you go.
I can't wait to do some trading here. I love a good deal.
I could make another dock right there. We're getting a little far out, though. It would just allow them to be a little bit more efficient because they don't have, like, a queue here, right?
I can't wait to do some trading here. I love a good deal.
Now I have this, like I could build a granary right here, and then fruit here just accepting 8. And that can kind of handle the overflow, and I could put a dock even right here. It's like a perfect spot for it, really. Good there. Oh, you know what? Probably run into the same situation right here. Okay, what we got here? Except in the basics, eh? Okay. So maybe the market lady's getting stuck in here too.
Citizen,
I'm off to collect more supplies.
See if that helps. My import bill for this marble. It's 4,400. Oh, it's not as bad as I thought. I thought it would be more. Okay, I could get a forum going right here. Space. Okay, so clean all this crap. Okay, actually, speaking of that, I need these. Your dogs kind of came in before the alert. Size this time. Trying to lure him in again. Piece of cake. Okay, my unemployment is still a little bit too high. Okay, so I have animal boats now. The way to connect that would be... How would this work? If I built a granary right here. I think that would work. Okay, I'm just gonna have to think how I can do this efficiently. Granary goes there. Maybe right there comes out. Here. Okay, I might look for water here. So maybe another reservoir right here would do it. Okay, let's try this. Build a little bit right there. And I'll get some employment going, some wharves in here. I think what I'll do, connect it right there. Somewhere along there. So maybe putting that granary there was a mistake. Let's set this to getting fruit. That way maybe we have a balance. Oh yeah, I was about to kill these things. Dispatch a relief force. Fuck, I'm gonna need to send like all four of them. Small force, okay, that's not bad. So three would do it. So let's say send in this one, and this one. Okay, let's return to fort. And then yeah, I think that should be okay. Two horse and a javelin. Okay, off they go. If that's the case, let's build another mounted legion. Okay, so we got some people settling in here. Dock's gonna go there. Put another one right here. These are set properly, right? Yep, perfect. Okay, let's not forget to do this. Probably build another one or two in here as well. Thank you. You know what? Actually, delete these. Oh, that still won't work. Okay, well, I can put the ship bridge. I guess even there would work. Yeah, let's do it there. Maybe here would be okay. Kind of. I do want to block it off, though. So... yeah, let's put it right there. And I can have it coming like this. Go block there, there. Alright, Bob Drunkle. Okay. Okay, so this will be the only getting fish. What, I lost employees? Alright, got villas, nice. Okay, so next step would be... I think I need lion boats. Okay, so I can put a lion house over here. Not the greatest block, but it'll work. Oh, I don't have a doctor there either. I'm gonna get diseased. Yeah, distant battle, so all my troops just left. Okay, well hopefully I can get another legion down by the time they show up. How's that lighthouse coming? Okay, not too shabby.
I'll tell you what, it'd be quicker to push these good stuff around than where I'm going.
That guy's my favorite on all the sounds, all the speeches. Yeah, I'm going to create another housing block in here, too. That'll be another one right in here. Nice prosperity's at 40. So we'll need a hospital. I can go there. Stormy seas, hey? Sweet. Give it a bath here.
Another successful voyage. The
man, these markets are just like hoovering up this wheat. Oh, they're trading more of this now. Nice. I didn't even notice that. Okay, cool.
Don't dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a warehouse.
Okay, so are they selling my quota of wheat? Well, not quite. You know what? Let's just, like, import max. Where is it? There you go. Okay, how the gods are doing? Getting a little cranky. Well, I think I might give it another 15 minutes, and 3-hour stream is pretty satisfactory, I think. Forgot about that. Let's put that there, and then let's build a whole kind of housing there. Okay, I could use more temples for these ones. Mercury. Mars. One more for Venus. I need that block down here is what I need. Okay, that guy's wandering like way too far down there. So let's change that. You know what, he probably can't get through here either. Yep, that's what it is. Okay, we're at 3,000. So I gotta fill this block in more. I got some wiggle room there. Actually, since I'm a little short on people, I should probably just do that.
Dockers are collecting some goods we're buying from a warehouse.
Are still unhappy? Jeez. I was kind of thinking about doing a pottery area in here. 10 vines, huh? Okay. I'm gonna put a warehouse for that. I don't think one will fit right here. No. I guess I could just build this temporarily. I probably have some leeway. I got a lot of wine, so. Let's Okay, as soon as this warehouse is going, turn this on. Alright, there we go. Okay, so how can I get pottery over to these people? I might be able to set up a little thing here. Maybe right here. No, that won't work. Not there. Okay, well, either way, I'm going to need a housing block right here. So let's go one, two, from there. Man, it's not going to be super easy to do. Come around like this, and make a road through here, and then this can connect for employment. Make that a little more secure. Hospital's still not making it over there, eh? Okay, what? Why is that guy going there? I told him... Oh, what? Why did he put that on there? Oops. Okay, well, hopefully he gets in there quick. Still having problems with the entertainment thing. That guy disappeared. Yeah, for some reason these gladiators just don't want to go up on this. Oh, there one goes, okay. But it's not increasing.
I don't mind pushing a cart. Guy. I don't mind. Boring. That's what they say about this place, despite my valiant efforts.
Okay, so then. Yeah, it's that stupid arena. It's, it is buggy, these things. So if I keep an eye on it, it's only going to let lions go this way. Yep. Yeah, it's not doing it. Okay, so I'm going to put another one over here. I might change this around. We'll see how it goes. I also do need a tavern at some point to distribute the wine. Okay. Hail Caesar. Still pissed off. Okay, warehouse. Let's take this, and we will get a little bit of clay. Probably only need a couple. Put a roadblock right here. And allow these guys to go this way. And this should work. Okay, I'm just gonna put two markets like that. That should work. Already getting oil, so I don't really want to interrupt that. For clay. Yeah, I'd be a little far away to go from here and then deliver clay all the way to these shops. I'd rather just have them. Because when the warehouse guy goes to get it, he takes like two or three units with him. So that should be enough to keep him going. It's 137. Why did that happen? Okay, let's try to absorb all those. Must have happened when these devolved. Yeah, that's exactly what happened. They booted them out. These villas are a little bit smaller. Well, they're half the size, really, as these things. 84 occupants down to 40. Closing in here, so let's get another round of javelin men. I'm just gonna relocate a temple or two. Let's relocate this one. Okay, got some clay here. Okay, this employment problem should be fixed post-haste. Hey guys, in a couple minutes here, I'll wrap her up. Just for the day. This is looking pretty good so far. I mean, we're almost halfway to the population target. We got a good sized city here. Villas are... They're coming. Still not getting access to that hospital though. I don't know why. There he goes. Okay, so... why? Because I'm an idiot. That's why. One friggin' box. Okay, here we go. Watch him upgrade. Okay, so what we're gonna do... Set of large statues here. Academy. I gotta wait to get some more people though. Need some more workers. Okay, what we got here? Do a hedge along here. Happy with what they got here. Theater there. And then I'll need a bathhouse. We'll need an actor colony, I think. Okay, so I got enough people coming in.